Hello, everybody. This is RawVox here, bringing you some more sugar and salt. And us here, and we are going to be playing a game called Divinity Original Sin.
Sugar is white, salt is white, our hair is white.
Our hair is white. Oh god, that's loud. And healed the wounded through a great
power called Source.
But a terrible darkness invaded the land, and Source was forever tainted.
The sorcerers
who look how they spelled sorcerer is so clever.
And madness has overtaken them. A few brave source hunters are all that stand between Rivalon and the dark power that threatens to destroy it.
The dark power.
Wherever source appears, hunters follow.
Wait, I'm not a hunter? Fuck, we chose wrong.
Shit, I didn't choose a hunter class.
God damn it, it should have been ranger and wayfarer.
Oh my god, that would have been fun. So there's a bajillion classes. We're essentially playing D&D, the video game. Excuse me.
Yeah, I read a wiki for like 5 hours.
Did you?
Once you up on deck.
No.
Hear them calls? Means we're close to shore. I don't ever you going there.
I am ever you going there.
City's full of undead, hungry and out for blood. But you're supposed to investigate that murder, ain't you? They say it's Source that did the
counseling. I feel like his lips are super off.
Source in a city like Sancio, nowhere safe anymore. Here they are.
Also, he blinks asynchronously.
God's blessings on you, hunters. You'll be happy to hear we've reached Sancio. But there's trouble offshore, so we'll have to sail in carefully.
Guys, it's a pirate captain with one eye. Orc ships. Original.
And they're blocking our passage. We'll get you as close to the city as we can and drop you off on the beach. Be wary now.
That bitch is under attack from orcs.
Undead have closed every route out and...
Don't give a shit!
There's a sorcerer on the loose. If we're to get justice for the counselor...
So there's a lot of shit we have to do.
A source. Error.
Source. Error. Source hunters. Source hunters.
That is straight up fucking World of Warcraft Alliance ship. Like, straight up.
Is it now?
I know, because I was Horde and I used to fucking
raid
that
raid
shit.
Raid Cyseals?
Oh, what was it called? God, what do we do? Buccaneers? No. What was it called? I don't know what we called it, but basically we would all just... A whole bunch of us would just take over one of the ships.
Well, that's really awesome.
To Divinity, Original Sin. Click here on the left mountain. Okay, alright, cool.
So, yeah, as I said, we're essentially playing a game that is very much like, fucking, if D&D had its own fucking video game. There's a lot of interesting things you can do with elements and with the land around you. Autosave, yay.
Wait, should we go this way? Should we go this way?
There's no way to go down here. I don't think.
Nope, okay, right.
If you press left alt, you can see stuff that's on the ground, but it's not comprehensive. It doesn't tell you, like, moving too fast, that guy. Like, here's a box, and it had gold in it. And you can move shit around. So if I click and drag it, I can move this box.
There's nothing in there.
Well, I took the gold.
There's nothing in there.
But you can cast your spells outside of combat as well. You still get a cooldown, but as you see, I just teleported that box and crushed it. I can pick up the shell.
Hello?
Okay. Hello.
Ameha.
Ameha.
Are you can attack you?
Yes, we can totally attack each other.
Game. Changed.
I know.
Don't hurt me.
I won't. I need to turn the volume down. It's a little loud.
Where are we going?
I hope that's okay. So there's a bunch of shells. I don't know if shells do anything. I've only played a couple hours of the game just to get used to it. There's like a ton.
I found a thing. Press I to access inventory.
He had a journal. What'd you get? Oh, you got a rain scroll.
You get it too?
No, I didn't get it.
You should have gotten that. Can I give it to you?
You can open up your inventory with I and right-click the item. Then you can send it to me.
Yeah, you're the fucking wizard, bitch.
Alright, so...
You.
Yay! I got a magic scroll, I can cast rain. So the journal says, "Rejoice, for the statues have granted my wish. Their whimsical nature, however, must not be taken lightly. So before I soar through the sky like an eagle, I shall attempt a mere hop from the cliffs beyond, down at the beach. This should be a small feat for a man that can fly. If this experiment is successful, the sun shall be my next target."
What's this way? Hello?
Well, as you see, now I have an exclamation point above my head.
Me too.
So, because we read that, there's a discussion, and when we can talk to each other about things and have different opinions about the situation at hand.
What?
And that gives us different characteristics, which changes the attributes of our character. It's so extensive. Pure madness. How could anyone be so utterly naive?
Wait, what?
You chose too quickly. Anyway, he instantly chose one decision that he did not take his chance to
read. Yeah, what the fuck?
And he said something that gave him the romantic trait. So if you press
Delete,
game's over. So if you press I and go to traits, which is at the top right of the inventory window, it'll say pragmatic, so my crafting skill is increased. But he's romantic, so he is luckier now.
I'm no longer romantic because I casted shit on you.
You son of a bitch. I'm stuck because I have got knocked down for a while.
Did I hit you?
It would have if I wasn't already on the ground. Go away.
Thank you.
Can absolutely kill each other, and death is really a pain in the ass, so... because you have to buy a resurrect scroll. We're too low level to resurrect ourselves.
There's things!
Wait,
my shit's on cooldown. Fuck.
You have to be careful about your shenanigans, because your shit'll be on cooldown. Are you in combat right now?
Yeah.
What'd I just miss?
Things are gonna attack us.
Is there a...
They're running from us. Arise, fair dead. Oh wait, no, one lady.
Alright, so Source Hunters, how did they find us? Take the stone of the temple, these whelps will be easy to crush. As you say, Madam Conduit. Begin fight.
I'm dead.
Alright, so now we gotta fight skeletons, because this motherfucker fucked up. Oh god.
It's your fault, really.
It's my fault. All of my shit's on cooldown now. You son of a bitch!
Wow, watch us die.
Yeah. Well, it is on hard.
Fucking attack!
You probably should have moved to a defensive position. So you press spacebar to end your turn if you don't have any more abilities.
Not enough action points. Oh, I should have done that first. Whatever. It's all you now.
All my shit's on cooldown and it's your fault.
Are we gonna die right here?
I don't know. We'll find out.
Attack something.
You have to press spacebar and end your turn, or. You didn't.
I have to press it twice, apparently.
I don't think you do. Alright. Everything costs AP. There's no mana. And there's an action bar up top telling the turn order. Who's going next? That guy's going next. That guy's going next. I'm not a wizard. I'm an enchanter. I'm a support class.
Shit. Cast spells, you dress wearing fuck.
You're also wearing a dress.
No, I'm not.
I can't freeze it. Uh-oh.
Kill. I think we're gonna die.
We're not gonna die.
You're gonna die.
Nah, I'm fine.
You're gonna shot in the bitch-ass face?
Oh my god, a wet arrow.
Ooh, so wet. Ooh.
Fuck you.
Help you.
Oh my god, if we die, they'll just be like, alright, and the series is over.
Attack of opportunity. Okay.
Yeah, if you walk past an enemy, they'll obviously attack you.
Hot bar, click on a skill to start casting. What? What is this? Grenade? Flee? Resurrect scroll? I just let me attack.
If you just left click them, you can attack them.
Yeah.
Wow. Oh, are we dead? You just one-shot that fucking skeleton.
Wait. Where did my first ability go? Can I bring up abilities? It's off of my hotbar.
Oh, you dragged it off? Press K.
I got it already.
K opens up your skills.
I don't know how. I'm just that good.
Okay.
fuck you now. Wait, what?
It's not your turn anymore.
Stopped. Okay, whatever.
I don't have heal. Oh, I do have heal up, but you're out of range. So, I think you're gonna die.
You're gonna die. You got lower health than I do. Wait. Or not?
I mean, you can hover over me. It looks like you have more. Less health than I do.
I'm way lower than you.
There should be a potion on your hotbar.
I blocked. Fuck off. Ow.
You are everybody's bitch right now in a big old fart cloud.
Not even my turn.
Yeah. In a big old fart cloud. I'm
gonna fuck you in the face with this. Knockdown failed. Okay. I'm just gonna hit you and you're dead.
Heal yourself. You're almost dead. You press circle. Ow. Or press. You have a minor healing potion on your bar. It's zero.
Oh.
Heal me? Yeah. It healed you. I do like no damage compared to you though.
Yeah, you're a bitch.
You're a fighter. You've got a big sword.
You're an enchantress. Enchant them.
Enchanting is a positive thing.
Cast impetus. Actum scepter.
It's your turn.
Is it? No, it's not. It's still on you.
No, it's not. It's a oh, it is. Well, I press spacebar. God
bitch.
Damn it.
I'm gonna die. I'm about to die. I'm so dead.
God damn
it. I died on the first fight. I'm the best.
It is on hard. I have a resurrect scroll, but I have to get close to you. I'll move a little closer. Why don't you choke on your own fart cloud? Motherfucker. Also, not a good idea to stand in a poison cloud. Just saying.
Yeah, that's probably the problem.
I'm gonna kill him before I resurrect you.
That's fine.
Alright, I'll resurrect you now. I just didn't want to resurrect you while you were, like, sitting in the fart cloud again.
Fart cloud.
Then would you just, like, immediately get poison? Wait. What? How come I can't use my res scroll?
Come res!
Target is too far. Damn it.
Yeah, too far. You're a bitch.
1 AP.
You suck at resing.
Boop. Target is blocked.
Waste all your turns.
I didn't waste my turn. I only used 1 AP. Here. Now I won't be blocked. Go over there.
Wait, why is
he invisible? I teleported his ass over. Teleporting does damage. It's an attack.
Your turn again?
Well, yeah, he had to move.
Oh my god.
Wait.
What is that?
Why did it not activate the scroll? I don't think you're dead.
What?
I don't know.
I definitely can't do shit.
I know you can't do shit. I'm just very confused why I can't use my scroll on you.
I don't know.
Cast skill.
Alright, everyone. Thank you for another exciting episode of Sugar and Salt. Goodbye.
The fuck? Why aren't... Dead. Character is dead. Can be resurrected. Cast resurrect skill. Choose target to teleport. The fuck?
Break.
I don't understand why it's not letting me. As good as a new what? Okay. Alright, that was just a bug then.
Right, hello?
Alright, that's great. Here, have a heal. You silly bastard. Stop hitting me with your fists.
I'm alive!
Somehow.
I'm a real boy.
You're a real boy. God damn it.
Access the optional tutorial area by entering the dungeon behind you. Alright.
Maybe we should access the optional tutorial area.
What dungeon?
There's one at the top.
What's over here?
Alright, I don't have, where'd you go?
I'm on the beach.
Coming. Like I said, if you hold left alt, it'll show you things that are on the ground, but it doesn't work for, like, buttons and things that are in chests and boxes.
It's candy.
There's lots of shells. I don't know what the shells do.
I'm gonna get old. Oh, what is this?
What's what?
Should we go here?
Where'd you go? I think we should go through the optional tutorial temple. Honestly.
I agree.
Oh, yeah, that's kind of important.
Look down there.
Waypoint shrine. We discovered a waypoint. Hey, and a shovel. You should take the shovel. It'll let you dig things. Don't you want to dig things and all?
Sure, yes. I like to dig.
There will be opportunities to use that shortly. If you want to go over here, I think there's some kind of optional quest. If I remember correctly. Like I said, I played the beginning part. What'd you do?
All the things.
Well, I got 30 experience for some reason. Oh, whatever.
The best! Alright, what's going on?
I'm just gonna talk to this Ishmael. Myself.
Ishmael?
Ishmael.
This game is weird.
It is weird. I'm talking to this giant shell. If you click on the shell, I believe you'll be able to join the conversation.
I shall. Nope. Use.
On me?
Oh, wait, of course I can talk. Don't be silly. There's more tongue to me than heart.
Ooh. If we throw him in the water, he'll give us treasure, he says.
Yeah. What do you say?
I'm gonna throw his ass in. The other option is to sell him. He's a talking pearl. Or a talking shell.
Oh, I'm tempted.
You can argue, and then we'll be forced into a paper, rock, scissors to see who wins. It'll be pretty cool. It's up to you.
Fuck it, I want to throw him. Let's
send him home. Alright, we'll throw him. There'll be an option. There'll be a moment when we disagree, I'm sure. Oh, thank you, Ishmael. Mermaid's Kiss. I took that shit, motherfucker.
Chose wisely.
Water resistance and HP up. Here, sending it to you. You can equip the ring.
What?
You're the tank. You can get resistance and extra HP from the ring. Oh, also I should heal myself. Also I should heal you, but I can only heal one person at a time.
Is all this shit.
Just put the ring on.
I did.
Okay. Come, let's do this tutorial temple.
Got a lot of shells.
I don't know what to do with the shells.
What is this game? What, I'm sneaking? Wait, what?
Oh, yeah. Sneaking is a hilarious mechanic.
I'm a rock. No. I'll get out of this.
It's C. C is the sneak button.
No one will ever know. None will be the wiser.
There are other things that you disguise yourself as, but still, it's hysterical. I love the sneak mechanic. Oh, there's a tutorial long.
Successful.
Ooh, there's a chest. Chest. It's locked. It's locked. Well, what are we gonna do about that?
Yeah!
I
hit it?
Maybe there's a key somewhere. Move a container's inventory window by dragging it. Oh, yeah, duh. Okay. This seems to be broken. You actually can hit it. Oh, we don't have the talent to talk to animals, right?
Negative.
Yeah. Pet pal, I wish I could talk to animals. I want to break this chest. Hey, look, aged robe and a chest and a rope. Is that better than what I'm wearing? That is better. I am now wearing an aged robe.
What?
So this says you can move an item by clicking and dragging it.
Got that, thank you.
Just gotta read them tutorial messages. Okay. How do I disarm the mine? I don't think I have that skill. Yeah. We can attack it from a range.
Yeah.
Who's saying that? There's a tomb chest key up there. Boop, 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 boop.
This seems to be broken.
Old cloth bracers. Well, they're the same as what I'm wearing. I love sneaky D&D game.
The fuck is happening?
I don't even know. I think we should probably murder all the
things. Oil flask, okay, alright, cool.
Okay, alright, cute. This game is awesome.
A king's tomb, is it? I've always heard there was more to these than meets the eye.
Well, this is probably a stupid idea. Old parchment. What does the old parchment say? Gravekeeper Rage Quinn. Tend the graves. Wait. You can kill it. Tend the graves in the antechamber before moving into the inner rooms to proceed. Stand very close to the impressed door and press the right button that appears on the right hand side. Oh, press the button that appears on the right hand side. Okay.
That's a squeak.
Rat's also gonna say, oh god, why?
Why? He was my friend. I liked him.
Is he still alive?
His name was Fluffykins.
Who is talking? What the fuck? Am I like carrying something? I don't understand.
What is up here? Hello?
Hello. Oh, there was rat's tail and meat, though. Don't forget left alt will show you what's on the ground. I'm all about that left alt.
Yeah, to pick up your murder items.
My murder items.
He was friendly.
I got experience from murdering him. Worth.
Ooh, lockpicks.
Lockpicks? Try picking the chest lock. I don't know if you can.
I just picked up a lockpick.
Try using it.
Open.
Try using the item.
Oh, I don't have... Wait, what? How?
Open pick up your inventory.
Yeah. I did it.
Yay!
I did it.
I'll take the scroll.
Hey, fuck off.
You can have the... Wait, I've left... You want the blitz scroll? You want the magic scroll?
Yes.
Okay, you can cast them. That's what their scrolls are for. Did you already push this button? You button pushing bastard. I'm gonna push the button. I'm walking, yeah! Oh, we have to attack the door. To open a locked door, you can find a key or use brute force. Well, I think it's time for some brute force.
Wait, what?
I'm breaking down the door.
I am the brute force here.
Fine. But I've already done all the work. To go hit the door.
Yeah.
You can either right click it to give the attack, or you can press control and then left click it. Or hold control.
Yeah.
Oh, fire resistance potion.
What?
Oh, you got it. You just picked it up, I think.
What? Right? How?
Oh, no, you didn't. It's right here.
I didn't do shit.
Cool. didn't see that before. Press F5 to quick save.
Something to kill. Wait, this is all fiery. Is there a bad guy?
Can you lift these barrels?
Water removes fire.
Can you lift the barrel?
Not enough strength.
Can you hit the barrel then?
Do what?
I mean, hit the barrel.
Like this?
Yeah.
Ooh. See?
I see a barrel here, and then I can drop it here. Boo! Yay! Telekinesis! Teleportation! Did it work? We can walk here, right? Fire bat.
Alright.
Yeah, it was like you just walked on that mine almost.
Alright.
I can I can do that.
Do it.
It made poo gas. We should look for a key nearby. Oh, there's a trap disarm toolkit right there. Right there, we should have grabbed that. This seems to be broken. Do you want me to give that to you? This seems to be broken.
This seems to be broken. This you get it already?
I just sent... Yeah, I'm sending it to you.
Lockpicks. Had to be unlocked chest.
With either lockpicks or the key.
There's a scroll over there.
It says that you can find the key nearby, though. So I bet we can find the key nearby. Tutorial did say that.
Do you want rain scroll?
Yes. I also want dead mouse. Did I freeze the mouse? I did freeze the mouse.
Oh, hurt my friends.
Ratsicle. Ratsicles. I'm a bad person. Hey, fireball scroll.
What's in this? Kind of the ratas. This is a rat burger?
This is a rat burger.
Not bad.
Not bad. I like rat burger.
There's poison here.
What do you mean?
There's poison over here.
You can keep it. We'll give it to a rogue character if we get one.
No, I mean like this is a cloud of poison.
Oh.
Away. It seems to be broken.
Ew. That's what you mean. Here's a poison arrow.
God, it's been so long since I've killed something.
Yeah, that's a common. This is gonna be a... You know, I don't know. You know, we'll open the door and then...
Okay.
It's been 30 minutes almost. We'll
really?
I'll upload it and I'll ask people if they want to keep seeing more of this game. Because I want to keep playing it, but I don't know if it's exciting enough for it to be watching.
Oh my god.
Grumburger. Oh yeah.
How do I reach these keys?
Do you have fire?
I don't know.
Oh yeah, there's a candle right here. So for the poison cloud you found.
Wait. Attack.
Is there a candle? There's a brazier.
Yeah, it's not gonna work.
Cool. Now it's standing upright. So, if it says over here, you should use a fire on poison clouds because that'll make the poison go away.
Oh, yeah?
Mm-hmm.
Well, I don't have fire.
Well, it's a tutorial, so I bet they'll give you fire. That looks like a torch. Also, I think I have a fireball scroll I can maybe use.
I have a firestorm grenade.
That'll work, I think. But if you wait a few seconds, I could just teleport the brazier in there. Up to you.
Go for it.
Just
one count him down. 10, 9, 8. I got bored.
Alright. Here we go. Let's see if this works. It worked. And then there's a chest over here. And in this chest is another... is a key. Is another chest. I didn't find the key to the chest up here, did you?
Wait, there's a waterfall?
The ornate chest. I'm gonna try picking it.
Okay.
Boop. I did it. It's a crossbow and an arrow. Well, none of us are bow users. We'll finish the tutorial area, and then we'll call the video and ask our wonderful...
What do we do? Where do we go?
Right here.
It's up here.
What do we do? Where do we go?
Real though.
I'm down here. It's not that like open-ended. There's a map and everything. What?
Running, running, running. I'm running over here.
Something hidden has been revealed. Place something over something else to stop it from poo gassing everywhere. I found something. Got it. Hey, there's a chest. More rope. So these things emit... these little grates emit poo gas, so I put barrels on them so that they wouldn't make poo gas. Like that.
Okay. I think I hear voices downstairs.
The last thing I need. Ooh, they're about to teach us how to sneak attack. Time to become a rock, motherfucker. Come on, sneak attack with me. It pays off to scout. Drag a candle into the oil to ignite the oil those skeletons are standing on in order to damage them prior to combat. Here is a candle. Here is oil. They are damaged prior to combat. And I'm gonna do you one better. Oh no! Why? Damn you, game. Probably shouldn't have done that. I think I just chilled the fire off.
Wait, hello? Can I do my moves?
It's your turn. Why wouldn't you be able to do your moves?
Hi-ya!
Nice. I think he's dead.
Hi-ya!
I know he's dead.
And did. Hi-ya!
You go fight that guy.
Hi. Everybody get fucked?
He got me on fire. That son of a bitch cost me on fire. Nice. I'm gonna light myself on... I'm not gonna light myself on fire. I'm gonna heal and pray that the fire goes away. Okay, it does. Into the
fray once more. Healing.
I'll be able to heal you in a second.
Step on the thing. I am a genius. Oh shit.
Think we need to
move things.
Yep. Things need moving.
Find things to move.
I'm healing you instead.
The vase.
A vase will do.
There. There.
Doubling up.
I am the best.
You are the best.
What's up here?
Chest.
We got the chest.
Did we? I don't think we got
that. Are there...
Oh, we did. You're right.
Oh, that's the rat. Rat, talk to me.
You have to get pet pal. Hey, look. This arrowhead is stunning. Cooking pot. Arrow shaft. Hammer.
Why won't you talk to die?
Oh, it said combine. Combine the arrow shaft with the something head, the arrowhead, right? Is that what it said? Here it is. And then, bam, stunning arrow made.
What?
Magic.
No, rat. Oh, I can't kill this rat.
Yeah, you got, they're hard to catch, surprisingly.
Yeah, fuck that guy. nothing up there?
Nope. Looks like we're going here.
Ben-a-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da. Wait, what?
I just like being a rock, okay? God.
Oh. Fuck that. Alright. What? Go forward. What? Whoa.
Oh.
No. Game.
Let me through.
Forward. Wow, this is so buggy. All right.
It's not buggy. Just that one time it was buggy.
Hello?
Hello.
All right. There's gonna be a dude.
Is there? I can't tell.
Warrior stance.
Can I walk behind you now?
Strange indeed. Robed indeed. Your tricks will not save you from retribution, deceiver. The Bloodstone, deliver it now, and I may deign to end you quickly. I suppose you only crept among these sacred
Bloodstone.
Tombs for leisure.
I know not what you
I
mean.
Suppose you had
for leisure. Yep.
For the treasure of the dead. Ha! In life, I toil to care for these holy grounds. In death, I protect them from profaners and poachers. The legacy of Cyseal is mine to preserve.
Cyseal?
She
blew up King's Landing.
Whichever way you take leads you to the grave.
That bitch has the worst kids.
I'm gonna fuck you. Prepare to fight.
If I had lightning spells, we would be able to shock these people.
Freeze the bitches. Or freeze him.
Okay,
freeze him and a bitch.
I can only freeze one person at a time.
Freeze him.
Done.
Cool. My turn?
I can still use my basic attack.
Yeah.
Nice.
Finish him.
Look at him being frozen for two more turns. Jesus. You do so much damage.
Yeah. Warrior stance.
Don't hit me. Don't hit me. Don't hit me.
He's gonna hit you.
Son of a bitch.
Fuck.
I'm stunned.
Are you stunned? Alright. You're like little bitch.
You'll get stunned. I'll watch you get
Fist
stunned.
Fist of the Beast King.
Well, he didn't get knocked down.
If you get that reference, I will be amazed.
I do not get that.
Fist of the Beast King? No?
No.
Digimon? Leomon?
I never watched Digimon.
Wait, what? I said attack. Attack. Not enough action points? I don't want to pass.
You have to pass.
Examine him. Level 1, attitude, HP, whatever. His name is Rage Queen? Wow, that's fucking lame.
He was the gravekeeper whose note I read.
Ever. Stop shooting me!
As if, would you prefer to be hit by a spy hander?
You're like the sting of the fly. shoot again.
I am shooting again. I killed the little guy.
Alright, motherfucker.
Get him. Get that Rage Quinn.
Wait, how can I tell what stance I'm in?
I don't know. I've never played the fighter. I don't know how your stances work.
Increases the damage and whatever. I don't know. Fuck it. I'm just gonna assume. What? Oh, I attacked him again?
Attack of opportunity.
What?
He tried to run away from you like a
yeah,
bitch.
Yeah, he tried to run away from me.
Death in a thousand forms rules.
What? He's back. He's not dead. He's still a ghost now.
face fuck your ghost. I don't give a shit.
Man, I get to attack a lot.
Yeah, you do.
That's kind of awesome.
Hiya.
Hold left alt.
This is hard mode.
This is hard mode.
Although I did die on the first thing. So
yeah, you died in the first fight.
Wait, what? Two-hand practice sword?
I mean, you can check it out. Alright, let's go up these big old stairs.
Oh, my nerd! Look at this sword. It is so sexy.
I mean, it's a two-handed, and you're using a sword and a shield, so...
Oh. Fuck shields.
Well, then switch to two-handed.
equip? Zweihander?
The Zweihander.
I want to equip the fishing pole.
It looks like a fucking... It's huge, man.
Yeah, you have the fishing pole. Yeah, it is. Yeah. Oh, yeah.
A sword is badass.
Where the bitch is at?
Where the bitch is at? Wait, we're both ladies.
You're a lady.
I'm a woman, thank you.
Wait, where'd you go?
Through this door.
What the fuck? It's water.
Anyway, guys, that's where we're going to end the video for today. If you want us to keep playing, please leave a message in the comments or so. I really like this game, but this is definitely not a high action. There's a lot of reading.
Fish.
So, let us know. See you guys next time. Bye.
Fish!
Fish!